Jesus divided 120 in the ratio of 3 to 5. The first step, sum the ratios. 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. Now the first value there, which is 3, divided by this ratio sum, 8, then multiplied by the number we are dividing, which is 120. So let's simplify. 8 here is equal to 8 divided by 8 is 1. 8 goes into 120 is 15, leaving us with 3 times 15, and that's equal to 45. Then the second value, which is 5, 5 over the ratio sum times the value we are dividing, which is 120. 8 divided by 8 is 1. 120 divided by 8 is 15, leaving us with 5 times 15, and 5 times 15 is equal to